Step 1. Play a crap ton of the game and complete the community center. This can be done within the first year. Step 2. Complete everything on Ginger Island. This is by far the most fun step. So much excitement and new things to do. Step 3. Just grind out the game until you get 100% on everything and have nothing left to do. That's it. That's how you beat the game. Go do it now. I dare you.